I'm keeping you right up to date with all the very latest events from Stamford Bridge as they happen. Please like and share the video and subscribe to the channel. Please also put your thoughts in the comments below. Chelsea handed boost in Eduardo Camavinga's race as Manchester United make a transfer decision. Tuchel said he cannot willing to wait as the deadline is put on the Chelsea Erling Haaland deal. Chelsea has been told they only have a small chance of landing Erling Haaland this summer after a report claimed Thomas Tuchel has set a timeline on his would-be transfer. The 20-year-old has burst onto the scene in recent times to become one of the world's most coveted talents. As a result, he has had strong links with a move to the Premier League for some time. Manchester United had interest, but their signing of Jadon Sancho has all but ruled him out, for this summer at least. Manchester City has looked like a contender, but manager Pep Guardiola has thrown fresh doubt over his side's chances. As such, Chelsea remains the only Premier League side with strong ties to Haaland's transfer. Owner Roman Abramovich has reportedly made it his personal mission to sign the Norway international. The striker has a £66 million exit clause that comes into play in summer 2022. However, it's recently been claimed that Abramovich would go as high as £150 million if Dortmund will sell this summer. It's suggested that down to the sheer weight of that bid, Dortmund would have no option but to accept. Now Bild has an update on Chelsea's pursuit of Haaland. The German publication claims Tuchel is in a hurry to get the signing wrapped up and wants it done immediately. With the Blues ready to offload Olivier Giroud, it's claimed Tammy Abraham could soon follow him out the door. And Tuchel wants Haaland signed up quickly to fill that void. However, Bild does not fancy Chelsea's prospects of securing his signing. They state Dortmund would rather sell him next summer despite being able to sell for a far superior fee this time. Having already agreed with the sale of Jadon Sancho for £73 million, Dortmund is under no financial pressure to sell. As such, they state Haaland plans to spend the 2021-22 season at the Westfalenstadion. Lukaku, the plan B for Haaland should Chelsea miss out on Haaland, it will leave Tuchel exploring other deals to fill their striker hole. The Daily Express claims that snub could see Chelsea turn their focus back towards Romelu Lukaku. While Inter has stated their confidence in keeping the Belgian, a bid of £100 million plus could twist their arm. Like so many clubs in Serie A, the coronavirus pandemic has badly affected their finances. And while Inter has already sold Ashraf Hakimi to Paris Saint-Germain, it may not be the last high-profile departure. Chelsea has also been offered the chance to sign Antoine Griezmann. The La Liga giants are under pressure to sell some of their star names this summer and have already boosted their attack by signing Memphis Depay and Sergio Aguero. Please like and share the video and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching.